In Ohio headlines, police have a suspect in custody after an incident at The Ohio State University. According to an Ohio State safety notice, a man unaffiliated with the university followed students into Scott Hall, where he walked into a women's restroom. A student taking a shower said he knocked on the shower stall door and then waved her to follow him into another stall. The suspect has been charged with burglary. The investigation is ongoing.